What's up, YouTube? So tvOS has been out with iOS 10 for the last week here, and if you upgraded your Apple TV to the new tvOS 10 and you want to downgrade it back to tvOS 9 due to there being some bugs and performance glitches, this tutorial will show you how to do that. Before we begin, you will need a USB Type-C cable running from your MacBook to your Apple TV. You'll have to plug the Apple TV's power adapter in and plug the USB-C cable into the device for it to appear in iTunes. So if you're having any issues there, just make sure you disconnect or reconnect all the cables. To download the firmware, you'll have to head to this website. I'll have the link in the description. And you just select your device here, so we have the Apple TV 4. And then choose from the green firmware. So the green firmware is the signed firmware, the firmware you'll be able to download. So we're going to go from iOS 10. If you open up iTunes, we'll see we have software version 10 installed, and we want to go down to the current 9.2.1, and that would be here, which I have downloaded. So to do this, you just want to click the Restore Apple TV, but you do this while holding the Option key. If you're doing this from Windows, you can do the same thing, but you just hold the Shift key. When you hold the Option key, everything should pop up just like this. As you can see here, we have a bit of a glitch, but alright, so you'll navigate to the file where your Apple TV firmware is, and then click Open. It'll ask if you want to restore your Apple TV to the 9.21 firmware. We'll go Restore. Now, if you're curious, this will wipe the device completely, so if you have any applications or sideloaded apps or anything else into this, you will have to put them back in once this is complete. It'll be a factory restore, and it takes about 15 minutes or so, we'll just wait for that to finish. Alright guys, so the restore process is complete here. Once this is complete, you can just wait. You can see the Apple TV has been recognized again and is running the software version 9.2.1. So we've downgraded successfully the Apple TV 4. Thanks for watching, guys. Make sure you like this video, subscribe to the channel for more videos, and we'll see you again next time.